being a part of the Tigers, you know, it's really where I think I truly grew up, you know, in an operational unit. The Tigers have taught me about dedication and excellence and consistency, but also about how you work together as a team to achieve goals that you couldn't have done on your own.
When I got here, the Tigers had just gotten back from deployment, and it was awe-inspiring to see the knowledge that the squadron had coming back from that deployment. We won the Raytheon Trophy, so the top air superiority squadron in the entire CAF. And the quality of pilots that come out of the Tigers is just unmatched.
Being in the Tigers at Shaw Air Force Base, being the largest siege unit in the United States, was a lot of hard work. However, the people that work there are very motivated and very capable. So being in that environment for my year and deploying with the Tigers definitely prepared me to take on any challenge.
And that's what I love about the Thunderbirds. They're small team mindset and a big team. You get to work with different AFSCs, you get that camaraderie, and then you get to share that with the rest of the United States.
I've spent probably the most of my Air Force career at Shaw Air Force Base, a total of about 4 years, so I'm excited to go back to the old stomping ground.
So I cannot wait to come back in 2022 for the Shaw Air and Space Expo in April. It's going to be a blast. We hope everyone comes out and has a great time, because we definitely will.
It's going to be awesome. I hope everyone comes out. And if you see me walking around, just please say hi.
All for freedom.